This publication contains the opinions and ideas of the author and others, and is intended for informational purposes only. It is intended to provide helpful and informative material on the subjects addressed in the publication. It is sold with the understanding that the author and publisher are not engaged in rendering medical, health, or any other kind of personal professional services in the book. The reader should consult his or her medical, health, or other competent professional before adopting any of the suggestions in this book or drawing inferences from it. The author and publisher specifically disclaim all responsibility for any liability, loss, or risk, personal or otherwise, which is incurred as a consequence, directly or indirectly, of the use and application of any of the contents of this book. A PDF of additional material accompanies this program. Simon & Schuster Audio presents Lymph and Longevity, The Untapped Secret to Health, by Gerald M. Lemole, M.D., with Sandra McClanahan, M.D., Dwight McKee, M.D., and Ted Spiker. Read by Fred Sanders. To John Daly, M.D., 1947 to 2021, Dean of Temple University School of Medicine. Taken from us suddenly and unexpectedly on March 26, 2021. A brilliant dean, teacher, scholar, and administrator, and a superb surgeon and researcher, but most important, a true friend and noble human being. Foreword. While Western medicine often thinks of the body solely in terms of its parts, the weakened heart, the aging brain, the arthritic knee. The reality is that the body isn't about the parts, it's about the whole. This whole is made up of systems that work together, sometimes in concert, sometimes not. And for optimum health, wellness, and youthful energy, all of those bodily interactions should work together and do have influence over everything that we do. In Lymph and Longevity, Dr. Gerald Lemole explores a system that truly has been untapped. Most of us hear the word lymph and associate it with the word cancer. But as Dr. Lemole explains, the lymph system is a majestic and crucial one, as it's responsible for keeping our many systems working properly, efficiently, and optimally. Dr. Lemole, a pioneering cardiothoracic surgeon and one of the first doctors to see how lymph influences all aspects of our health, explains that the lymphatic system is a secret river of health. And it's true. The lymphatic system, made up of nodes, vessels, and fluids, has not been well studied or well understood in mainstream and medical circles for a variety of reasons. For one, we haven't figured out how to measure it, to quantify whether you have good flow or low flow. But as Dr. Lemole spells out, the role of lymph works by protecting organs, blood vessels, and systems from cellular trash, toxins, and other threats to the way we function. The crucial point: have a strong lymphatic flow and live healthier. Have a stagnant or slow flow and you're at higher risk for disease and dysfunction. In this book, Dr. Lemole will take you through the biology of this system to teach you about its significance and its influence on the whole body. He'll do this by showing you the importance of the lymphatic system as its own entity and not just as a supporting cast member to such star performers as the circulatory and digestive systems, how it plays a role in the management of many conditions associated with aging, such as diseases of the brain, heart, and immune system, how to use lifestyle techniques to improve your flow to help quiet chronic inflammation, which lies at the heart of many conditions associated with aging, low energy, and overall dysfunction. Dr. Lemole shares my passion, backed by scores and scores of research, involving food and its power to heal. In this book, he outlines the foods and associated nutrients that have been shown to influence the lymphatic system. In addition, he shares some cool and fun ways to improve the function of your lymphatic system. Who would have guessed that a good joke could actually turn on the faucets for better flow? The story of the lymphatic system is a fascinating one that hasn't been told in the context of overall health. And Dr. Lemole, who has spent his entire career as a pioneer, is at it again, teaching us about a system that hasn't been well understood, but should be. Mark Hyman, MD, Pritzker Foundation Chair in Functional Medicine, Cleveland Clinic, Lerner College of Medicine. Introduction. Get to know flow. Anyone who has seen a picture of a skeleton or looked at a poster of the human body on a doctor's office wall has a basic understanding of how the body is structured. We've got a lot of hard stuff, our bones, a lot of soft stuff, our organs, and a bunch of tunnels and highways that carry substances from point A to point B. Our blood travels in and out of the heart. Our thoughts and movements travel from one neuron to another, and our food travels in through one orifice and out another. While you can make a case that most people don't need to have a PhD or MD to live a healthy life, it turns out that understanding the systems of the body is important. In fact, research has shown that one system in particular, the lymphatic system, is the key factor in longevity, disease prevention, and living a healthy and vital life. Yet nobody, not the research community, not the medical community, certainly not the public, knows much about it. I want to change that, because after decades in the medical community as a cardiovascular surgeon, I have seen the effect and the promise of a healthy lymphatic system, and I see what an impact it can have, for better or worse, on your health, wellness, and longevity. In Lymph and Longevity, I have teamed up with two of my most trusted and valued colleagues in integrative medicine, Dr. Dwight McKee and Dr. Sandra McClanahan, to explain the power and potential of the lymphatic system, something I often refer to as the secret river of health. The secret river, as the name implies, operates virtually unnoticed. Lymphatics is a word often associated with cancer, as this is one of the major channels by which cancer can spread within the body. Researchers hoping to find a magic bullet to stop the spread of cancer via the lymphatics has meant that few have looked at the physiology of the normal system of lymphatics and how it can influence other areas of the body beyond the way in which it works in cancer. The lymphatics are where our daily biological battles are won and lost. Research is beginning to show that a healthy lymphatic system has a role in preventing and decreasing not only cancer, but also heart disease, brain problems, gastrointestinal issues, and much more. Lymph has a hand in virtually every major problem that can happen in the body. Because of this, it's actually been called the Cinderella of medicine, underappreciated, but doing all the important work. Containing tissues, organs, fluid, and vessels, the lymphatic system touches every other system in the body. The simple fact is, the better the lymph runs, the better the body runs. Early in my medical career, I was doing heart surgery. Working with a senior pathologist, I saw that the lymphatics of people suffering from cardiac problems were cloggy, foggy, and polluted. The lymphatics in healthy patients? Crystal clear. It was the difference between a sewage system and Caribbean waters. That led me to decades of research and clinical work looking at the role of the lymphatic system in both health and disease. Using the metaphor of this river that runs through the body, we hope to take you on an anatomical journey that will demystify the way lymph works so that it becomes as common a biological concept as cholesterol or blood sugar. Our goal is to help you improve your lymphatic flow so that your body is better able to clear out toxins and waste products and clean up the domino effects of dysfunction that cause injury, inflammation, and disease, which ultimately results in chronic poor health. You will learn how lymph plays a direct role in various systems of the body, cardiovascular, neurological, immune, and more. And you will be given a plan of action that will help you fortify and facilitate your own lymphatic flow. The human body is somewhat like a walking aquarium. That's why we can safely walk on land. We brought the ocean with us. Our bodily fluids, both blood and lymphatic, are similar in composition to seawater. Salty, filled with nutrients that make up our own personal ocean. In an aquarium, keeping the water clean and flowing is essential to the health of whatever is living in it. In this case, our cells are fed oxygen and other essentials by the blood, and their health is maintained by circulation of lymph. The white cells of the lymphatics accomplish repair work, and the waste products of the cells are removed by being bathed in the oceanic elements of the lymph system. The lymphatic system, which runs between your blood vessels to clear toxins from the body and help deliver nutrients, operates unlike any other system of fluid in your body. It works without a central pump, like the heart. It does not have clear diagnostic markers to measure its health or function, and as noted, the clinical medical community has spent little time looking at its role. No doctor comes into a checkup and says, "How's your lymphatic flow?" Sure, a doc may feel for swollen lymph nodes to detect an infection, but the reality is that the lymphatic system is a medical mystery to most people, patients and physicians alike. Yet it holds the key to your health, your longevity, your ability to fight disease, your energy, and your wellness. Imagine a set of secret rivers hidden deep in the world, somewhere far away from the hustle and bustle of civilization. They've never been explored. Few people know they exist. One of those rivers is the most magical, pristine, and awe-inspiring body of water. The other is polluted, dirty, and stagnant. These are the ways our lymph systems can work, and this book is going to take you on a journey to discover your own river of health. Because when you understand your own river of health and can act upon things that will improve its flow and function, well, it's all smooth sailing from there. Still understudied and virtually never measured in daily outpatient or even hospital medicine practice, the lymphatic system will turn out to be the biggest light bulb area for health, as a clear, clean, and strong-flowing lymphatic system will prove to be one of the major mechanisms for better health. Understanding lymph is vital. When you have a tangible understanding about how the body works, you are better able to put healthy behaviors into action. You can visualize the way the body is functioning and learn how to support health, rather than being unaware that you may be living with a stagnant and polluted lymphatic system, which will eventually result in poor functioning of multiple systems within your body. Given the fact that we're in a global health crisis, in terms of obesity, cancer rates, heart disease, diabetes, and immune problems, this book can help change the way the world and the medical profession think about the lymphatic system. Using pioneering research, in which I took part when groundbreaking data were revealed about the lymphatics in a 1981 article published in the Annals of Thoracic Surgery, we hope to teach you how to leverage your lymphatics to live healthy, strong, and long. This is the healing power of flow. Why is the lymphatic system so critical? Because when it's not running smoothly, you're at greater risk of developing chronic degenerative diseases that decrease your quality of life, increase your healthcare costs, and increase your chances of premature death. But a river that runs well? It's like fountain of youth fluid scrubbing your whole body. Here's how it works. One of the signature traits of chronic degenerative disease is chronic inflammation. This happens when the immune system becomes dysfunctional and your body is being overwhelmed by bacteria, free radicals, and other substances that cause disturbances in the way your body works, putting your body in a state of high alert all the time. Why are lymphatics so important? 1. They deliver information about those toxins in your body to the immune cells, so they can destroy or neutralize harmful substances. 2. The lymphatic system carries away harmful substances and any byproducts formed by them. 3. They aid in the cleanup process to help heal and rebuild molecules in the area. Without effective and efficient lymphatic flow, any of those three processes are compromised, putting you at risk of chronic inflammation and chronic carriage of toxic substances, which interfere with healthy metabolism and bodily function. This process has to happen quickly. Get the message out, destroy attackers, clean the area. The lymphatic transport system, the secret river of health, is the pathway that cells must take to do these three jobs. Any delays contribute to chronic inflammation or autoimmune disease. It's not a simple process, and it involves many parts of lymphatic.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.